me, Billy and Rayne, and welcome back to my channel. Today, guys, we're gonna play Jenga.
And I'm here.
Yeah. At church.
So it's like
cool.
So Jenga looks like this.
I'm awesome.
It looks like a building, and it's Jenga.
I'm good.
And it's fun to play because sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, but it doesn't care what you lose.
It does matter.
No, it doesn't matter.
Now it does. You can't touch the other box, that's cheese.
I'm just falling down. Oh, you got me.
No. Cheater.
No, stop that. I'm doing this.
That's cheating.
Here you go, Kuya.
No, that one's yours. I'm doing mine right now.
Then I got another block. Okay, I got two blocks.
Wow.
I'm so scared. I've been able to lose. Which one do I pick?
I don't know which one do you pick. One block. Cheater.
No, I'm not a cheater.
It's your turn.
It's your body back. Yeah, I'm back.
What are you doing, Ray?
I'm gonna get out this way.
These t-shirts make me hotter too, honey.
If everybody did.
No, I just got some tall flowers now. Maybe some of the weed. She just cut half the yard.
You gotta do it again. You're doing a great job.
Maybe that's in the back. I don't know. I'm sorry, let me find a spot where I can hear you.
All right.
I'm here.
Okay,
try again.
Throw it.
You're doing great.
Do you want to do this one? So we have three different games.
You can here, I'll do it with you.
We have stack up. You can use
okay,
one
sit
minute
down
to stack the pennies and then tell the tower without falling over. 1 minute. This one you can move. You got to
with your hand.
Yeah.
She did. She used her hand. She used her hand.
You got to this one in your mouth and then you just scoop it.
You got to do them all.
Yeah. So sit down though. You can sit down. It's easier if you sit down.
Come on over. All right. I'll start ready? The timer in just a minute. But if
wait
you want
to
practice,
timer.
Go ahead. All right, hon. I'll put these okay. here.
Here. We're going to start the timer
and
then you can start
them up.
Just roll it, right?
That lucky.
How do you get blue?
Because it's not my favorite color.
That's your favorite color.
Pink's your favorite color?
Yeah.
Are you going to like your new school?
Yeah.
It's probably going to change his cotton candy.
There you go.
You got to have Koya make sure you get to your room. And then Koya will cut through the doors here and go over to his class, right?
Yeah. I'm going to do a pink and blue.
I'm going to run.
Just make sure your sister gets off the bus in case she naps. And if you're napping, you wake up, you still make sure she's off the bus. And then in the afternoon, you need to make sure she's on the bus before the bus driver leaves.
Yeah.
And then mommy or daddy will be at the bus stop to make sure you both get off.